Good. That was probably interesting. We're going to continue on that track today, and I would like you to envision in the same manner, in present tense, the hours, maybe the day of your death. Who's there? Who are the people around you? While yesterday was more about the general public, the people in your wider sphere, today is about your loved ones, who's close. What do they think of you? How do you want to be seen by the people closest to you in your life, your loved ones? And once you've written that, once you have the picture, write a letter on your deathbed to your current self. So your old self is writing a letter to you now, today. And it's a thank you letter. Your old self thanks your young self for all of the amazing, magnificent things and decisions you've made to create such a beautiful life. The reason why we do this is usually we have a big gap between our present self and our future self. And the closer we can bring them together, the more empathy we can develop for our future self, the wiser our decisions in the now, and the more we understand of how we want to live life. That works even if you just imagine yourself going shopping as an old person. So you can imagine the power it has if you write yourself a thank you letter like this. Okay, enjoy. See you tomorrow.